At least there aren't any bears around.
Our friend, Om Nam Shiva, comes from afar, seeking answers.
Yogi? Reggie, is that you? Oh, shit. What the hell did those guys give me? Again.
It's gone! Kill him!
Thank you. All this? It's all fucking useless.
What, you forget you're an American? Americans knock.
Where's the original journal?
I told you, the more work you do for me, the more little black bars get put out to pasture. Come on. Get in. I'll give you a teaser. Consider it a down payment.
All right, let's hear it.
When I first recruited your old man, it was over a bottle of scotch in a seedy dive down in Tirtha. He was still working for pagan men then. His eyes were still moist and sparkling. The men iced the air to the karate throne. The feces hit the fan, my friend. Pardon my French.
What? No. I can't
Don't
hear
worry.
You anymore.
It'll be in the document I give you when you finish this job. That night your mom left Kirat, all the knives were out. Here, as I hear told, Yuma's in the middle of it. You want answers? All paths lead to her.
So what do you know about her?
She's Pagan Min's second in command. Came in with him from Hong Kong. Triad connections up the yin-yang. You know what that is, don't you? Yin-yang? Sure you do.
So what are we doing here?
We're going after one of Yuma's sites and the man running it. Take him out? Be able to get Yuma to sing us a tune.